the toughest females I've ever met.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Being fired, stalked, and everything you guys went through, was it always seemed like it was worth it?
At times, no. We went through a lot of hell and back, and everything from retaliation to tires slashed to brake lines slashed, so and people following us. It wasn't always, you know, it was something, it was difficult, and you just kind of had to take a deep breath and march forward.
What gave you the resiliency to, when people didn't believe you, to keep going forward?
You know, it was, at this point, it was a matter of protecting our jobs, because at that point, the administration, the managers were going after us. And at the time, I was a single mother raising two children, and, you know, I had to just have that courage to make it through.
Why risk it all the way you did, having kids and everything? Why risk so much of your life to catch a man?
Because it was the right thing to do. That's all I could tell you. It was the right thing to do, to just to correct the system and continue to try to help to do so.
You give me the chills all over after that answer, because we all of us should, and you guys did. Yeah. Do you remember the date when, you know, he was caught, or when it went down? Is there a specific date that rocks your head, that was the day?
I remember the date that he actually was arrested. I remember the date that he ran. I think the day that he ran was, it scared us the most, because we weren't notified by the DOJ, and I was out of town with my children, and I think that was the most scary date, just not knowing where he was at and what his intentions were.
I can't believe that. After you guys helped them, then they don't tell you?
The DOJ kept us out of a whole lot. I mean, almost everything. They did not keep us, you know, we were not a part of their investigation, to say.
I'm very proud and honored to be talking to you. There should be more people like you doing this and saving all.
I hope so. I truly hope so.
Thank you. You're the best, and I really respect you for your
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thank you.